inspection, please, sir.
And I have left very firm and clear directives on the Trans-Zoia County Security Committee to be firm, ruthless, and merciless on all people who sponsor, finance, encourage, support, aid, and abet goons and political thugs who go to disrupt meetings organized by people of a different viewpoint. And it doesn't matter whether the organizers and sponsors are pro or anti-government, we will crush them equally. And nobody is above the law.